I'm an expressionist, and expressionism is the highest freedom you can have as an artist. You have no limits. You can do whatever you want. So that's how I felt in my room today. It's all a reflection of my life, all my emotions, all my experience, the places I visit, the people I see. So basically you can see all of them here. Different notes for me. They transit a different emotion, different feelings. It's like a composition, and I'm like a composer. It's like a music.